Crestview readers. We got a few new books in. These are actually books that I ordered way back in February, and it's taken that long for them to come. It's kind of crazy. And a lot of them I had ordered to have in time for Women's History Month in March, but they didn't get here in time. So there's a strong women's theme to a lot of them, but still great books. So the first one is a new series called History Smashers. This is written by Kate Messner. She's written a lot of things, but you might know her from Ranger in Time. And they are nonfiction books, and she takes different events in history and writes all about them, and they're fun to read. There's lots of pictures, illustrations, and real pictures of the people she's talking about. This particular book is about the women's right to vote. I don't know how many of you know about this, but fans of Mercy Watson, the author, Kate DiCamillo, she has taken characters from Mercy Watson and written separate books about each of them. And so this is the newest in the series, and Stella Endicott and the Anything Is Possible poem. Hey, perfect for April, for Poetry Month. This is a new book called The Amelia Six. It's a fiction chapter book, and it's about an 11-year-old girl named Amelia who's kind of a big fan of Amelia Earhart, and she gets the opportunity to spend a night with five friends in Amelia Earhart's childhood home. But and she's so excited about that, but then things don't go quite as she planned, and there's some mystery involved and some adventure. Sounds like a lot of fun. This one, The A to Z Completely Made Up Dinosaurs, is such a silly picture book about made up dinosaur names and what they do. It's really a lot of fun. I think you will like that. And then this is a newer series, Daring Dreamers Club. I read this book last year and really liked it, and I think a lot of you will too. It's about a group of friends, and they all have different backgrounds, but they form a little club and try to do lots of good around them. And so there's that. And then let me show you just the rest of what we got in. Those books will be available this week for checkout, and don't forget about book bingo. 3 more weeks to finish up your book bingo. Okay, have a good week.
The fire that ignites at the bottom of my heart.
I've been staring. edge of the water, long as I can remember, never really knowing why. I wish I could be the perfect daughter, but I come back to the water, no matter how hard I try. Every turn I take, every trail I track, every path I make, every road leads back to the place I know, where I cannot go, where I long to be. See the line where the sky meets the sea, it calls me, and no one knows how far it goes. If the wind in my sail on the sea stays behind me, one day I'll know. If I go, there's just no telling how far I'll go. I know everybody on this island seems so happy on this island. Everything is by design. I know everybody on this island has a role on this island, so maybe I can roll with mine. I can lead with pride, I can make us strong. I'll be satisfied if I play along, but the voice inside sings a different song. What is wrong with me? See the light as it shines on the sea, it's blinding.